Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay-Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another episode of this Homefront playthrough, man. Look, man, I'm so sick of this game. It's not even funny, but I feel like we're close to the end. And, again, for some reason, you guys seem to have been enjoying it. So, hey, it is what it is. I gotta do what I gotta do. Do what I gotta do. And play the game. If you bring your ass down here, you're gonna get bodied, bitch. I'm Bobby, bitch. Hope y'all enjoyed that cameo by Ness in the last game. If you didn't, go back and check it out. Tick, 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 checking it out. Anyway, time for a cutscene, probably. Give me the key card. 300.
Surprised. Head through the tunnel, Brady, and you should end up in the restricted zone. When you get in there, stay alert. The restricted zone is one big prison complex. The North set it up to detain all the people who rebelled against them. It's pretty crowded in there, and not just with captured resistance. They throw all the criminals in there, too. It's dangerous in there, Ethan. Trust me.
How you know? That's what I want to know. How the fuck do you know? All of this. Not just some of this. How you know all of this? Pass. It is what it is, man. Like I said, I've watched quite a few playthroughs on this game. And even here at Lit Playthroughs, though, I mean, everybody seems to be very disappointed with this game and nobody seemed to be happy about playing it. I'm just gonna keep it real. It is what it is. All right, man. Let's see what we got. They like, this is like a prison zone, damn near. It's kind of fucked up.
Looks like not all of them made it out. You might as well take his prisoner outfit. He isn't exactly making use of it anymore.
Really?
You'll need to blend in with the rest of the inmates if this is gonna work.
Man, fuck this, man. Supposed to put on this dead man's uniform? You want me to put on the dead man's hand, too? The fuck? Dead man's chest. Whatever. I gotta press X to climb. Are y'all serious?
And we're in. Best not to hang around. Head straight to the safe house. That's the last known location I have for my contacts. Just watch your back.
How can people just let this stuff happen?
Come on, come at me again.
You're not in the red zone anymore, Brady.
We're in.
Security is fierce in there. Try not to get seen. If you can get the prisoners behind you, then you'll have a chance.
Great job, Brady.
Are we really doing this shit? Are we really doing this? Do we really have to do fucking hearts and minds in here? Okay. Fuck that. I'm going to the house. I'm not stopping. They don't know who I am. So that's a dumbass move for me. And the game is yet again frozen because that's the theme of this game. They think I'm a prisoner. So fuck it. I'm taking my black ass exactly where I'm gonna go. I am gonna bust your ass though, bitch. You remember me? That's round two right there.
Oh, way to go, Brady. That'll help get people on our side.
Man, I got somewhere to go, man. Ain't nobody got time for this craziness. There we go. Oh, I got a safe house right here.
Inside the boars. The KPA keep everyone penned in and the inmates police themselves. Small set up his operation there as it's a NORC no-go zone.
You ready?
Fuck is this, Fight Club? But I guess in accordance with the first rule of Fight Club. Well, you know. So, I guess the answer to that is no.
Come on, Ted, crush the fucker. I got 10.
Come on, you ready?
Ain't nobody got time for that dumb shit. Move! This is like real prison. Fucking put them somewhere and the inmates just kind of police themselves. It's kind of fucked up. It is what it is.
Brady, the safe house isn't just gonna be out in the open. Look for symbols or hidden access points.
Symbols and access points, right? All right, let's see. Again, we're using, right now we're using auto duck, but I've got it on 15 this time, so we're trying to find that sweet spot, man. Is it hidden symbols or access point? I do got some duct tape though. Y'all ain't got no duct tape. That'll fix anything. From what I understand, anyway. If you're black, it'll fix anything. Symbols and words and such. Let me go ahead and turn it off.
There's
a soldier prowling the skylines of our wounded city. Mm-hmm. And he's just gonna be out in the open, huh? Yeah. Where the hell these things at? Man, fuck these radios. Okay, so now I am completely lost. Like, completely lost.
Okay.
Think. Aha! Fucking child's toy, what do I care about that?
I shouldn't be here.
Me neither, baby. You shouldn't be here, though. You should be in a hair salon or something somewhere. So the safe house ain't just gonna be out in the open, right? Or the entrance to it. Where the? Wait. It's like he knocking on.
Anybody can rock orange the way I can.
Ain't nobody worried about you rocking no orange. I'm rocking ice.
Get out of here, chump.
She didn't say get out of here. She actually said fuck off, but. Yes! Time to split! There we go. Or maybe not. Time splitters! Is that why they had the brick in there? Are y'all fucking serious? Hold up, man. You gotta be kidding me.
Out of the darkness, they came with a hateful will to destroy humanity. We fought long and hard, but now we are lost, for they have taken their evil war into our past. Traveling through time, they have sown corruption and unraveled.
Yo, did they really sneak time splitters in this fucking game? I've been talking about that fucking brick and time splitters the whole time. Did they really sneak time splitters in this game? I ain't got time to play this shit right now. They really snuck time splitters too in this game. Y'all want me to play through Time Splitters 2? I'll do that shit. Hey, motherfucker!
You shouldn't be in the research center without security clearance. I'm telling you, I heard gunshots. They're killers if they find out.
Not a million. Let's jump on past. Let me see. See what they actually let me do. I'm sorry I got sidetracked, y'all. But this is an awesome Easter egg. This shit here almost makes it worth it. I got time for all this shit. Motherfucking gun and a motherfucking pistol. Let me switch that hole up. This shit is so awful. Yo, this is better than the game I'm actually playing. Man, get your ass dropped. Easy is impaling. This shit is better than what I'm actually playing, yo. That ass drop. Reload. What you want, playboy? Two-piece? Huh? I will play through this shit. I ain't even bullshit. Stop trying to dance. I done played too many first-person shooters for this shit. Yo, the fucking Time Splitters game is in the game. Yo, this game is so good. The game is so good, I have completely forgotten. If I just find the brick, yo, fuck that camera, yo. I ain't got but 52 bullets left. It's better than 52 hand blocks. Walk up behind. Get that ass dropped. Easy is impaling. I'm sorry, folks. Y'all want to see me play through Time Splitters? Y'all let me know, because I will do it. Can I open this? Dog, you don't want none? You don't want none, dog. Give me that gun. No, I want the gun. Man, pull out the rifle. I don't want this one. Yeah, give me the collisioner cough. Two piece. Out in here. Yes. Anyway, man, I got to get out of this because we got to keep on. Look, man. Let me. Oh, my God. All right. Hold on, how the hell do I get out? There we go. Yo, I'm sorry. I got caught up in the game, man. Hold on, let me tell it quit. Sure you wanna quit? Of course I wanna quit. I'm sorry, but that shit right there made it completely worth it. This game is now completely worth it. Where the hell is Chris Lightning when I need him? All right, let me quit, man. All right, back to live action. All right, did they show me where the hell I'm supposed to go? Even though,
tank, fuck him up. I'm fucked up.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to get sidetracked like that. But that Time Splitters Easter egg was worth it. Shut the hell up, bitch. Wait. This is the place. It's probably over. Well, I looked everywhere upstairs.
Sorry, man.
Box cops.
Fuck face.
Kill him.
That's all you got, asshole.
Fuckhead.
All right.
That's the best you got.
Montez.
All right, let me look at my map real quick, see if there's something outside. Nope, doesn't appear to be anything outside. Find the safe house hidden in here. Right.
Hit him, bear! Bear you up.
Propelling. I'm sorry, dog. I got caught up with that. I got caught up in Time Splitters, man.
End that fucking...
I know what that means.
I know what that means.
Ah, here we go. House. Yes! Well, that was quite inconspicuous, I must say. Y'all want me to play through Time Splitters, y'all let me know. I gotta play Conquer too, because people want me to play that. I'm gonna play that too. What I'm gonna try to do is play some short games and then long games, you know, just do it like that. Just go ahead. Man, you don't sit your bitch ass down.
Okay. Sit in the fucking chair.
Bitch, you crazy.
Sit down.
I ain't sitting down, motherfucker. I'll pull out on your bitch ass too. You got that motherfucker in my face. You ain't gonna use it, pussy. You ain't gonna fucking use it. Don't pull that shit out if you ain't gonna fucking use it. You better be glad they won't let me do shit but sit in this fucking chair. I'm Brady, bitch.
You a Norcajan? Shit, man. You're gonna get your fucking face blown off. I swear to... Well, answer it. Answer it. You shouldn't leave him hanging.
Brady? Brady, you make contact?
Fuck, I thought you were dead.
Small, you fucktard. You wish I was dead. You forget what I told you last time?
No. It's all good. I promise.
Better be. Right, listen up. You're with Ethan Brady, he's with me, so you better be treating him right.
Yeah, sure I am.
We're going after Simpson at City Hall. Gonna put the fuck on live TV. Got his final words ready for him.
Yeah? Oh, fuck yeah! Revenge for Walker, good plan.
We need some serious hard cases to take on City Hall. You know anyone?
Well, sure. I know about a dozen guys who'd run through walls to get into a fight with the Norks.
Good. Put a team together. We'll bring the guns. Next thing, we're gonna need a way of getting into the hall undetected. There's no way we can fight our way in, so we'll have to try stealth.
Look, recruiting a team, like I say, that's fine. I can do that spinning on my head, but are you really serious about getting into City Hall undetected? No. Wait, I just had a thought. My man, Mickey Two Shoes, he's explored the old service tunnels.
What kind of fucking name is Mickey Two Shoes? Everyone has two fucking shoes.
Hey, he's a good guy, okay? Anyway, like I was saying, he's always crawling around the tunnels like a fucking spider or something. Could be he knows a way in under the hall.
Okay, good. I'm heading in soon. You better be ready.
Hey, wait!
Fuck, man. I really thought she was dead. I preferred her when she was dead.
Okay, right, listen. Most of the guys we're gonna need are locked up in ISO boxes. You'll need to get hold of the prisoner list to locate them. I'll send the location to your phone. Right. I need to track down Mickey. He's our only chance of getting to City Hall. Just hope he didn't go and drink himself blind again. Just when you think you're safe. Dana fucking Moore.
Recruitment? Oh, bet Maggot would jump at it. Any of the biker gangs, if they didn't all kill each other yet. The problem with putting a bunch of killers together, you end up with just one. Recruitment? Oh, bet Maggot would jump at it. Any of the biker gangs, if they didn't all kill each other yet.
All right, folks, y'all give me 1 second and we're going to be right back to it. I had to deal with this phone call. But I didn't want to fuck up the cutscene. So, here we go. I'm sorry, I had to play me some Time Splitters. So where is it telling me to go? I don't care about that. Can I leave? Can't leave that way. Let's get it! Ah, here we go. Motherfucker down here just working his ass off.
Should be able to access the ISO box prisoner list from any KPA terminal up on their observation walkway. They use it to keep an eye on the inmates and stay out of harm's way.
Bitch. What? I'm in here. They still should not know who I am. Nice ass.
New York's are bad.
Increased rations for all. Alright. Fuck am I supposed to get up there? Alright, let me look back. I'm about to stand back and look. Man, I'm still crunk from playing Time Splitters. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. What the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Me, bitch. I ain't hauling. Damn! Yep, this is definitely not Time Splitters.
The Marion Hotel used to be a resistance safe house until the KPA team was forced to secure the zone. See if you can find any old equipment in there.
Man, fuck that equipment. I'm trying to get the fuck out of here.
Philly Alpha here. Hacking that
computer
will give us coverage over the entire restricted zone. We can use it to monitor KPA.
Yeah. I know. Okay. I was trying to... Damn! I'm sorry, man. I'm still a little bit crunk from that whole other thing, man. I'm good, though. All right, here we go.
Recruitment.
At least I can go out this door now and not have to go through a whole lot of stuff.
Hit him, bear!
Hit him, bear?
Fucker.
Okay.
All prisoners share responsibility for breaches of regulations and space.
Okay. I'm going to. Ah, here we go. This might be how I get in there. How I get in here. Like I said, these episodes are gonna be a little bit longer, but it's just mainly because the main reason it's gonna be a little bit longer besides Time Splitters.
You did it. You got the list. Let me just take a look here. Oh, got him! Okay, I've located Gina, Haley, and Franklin. I'll upload their locations now. Still no sign of Mickey, though.
Fuck, man. Still no sign of Mickey, what the fuck?
Stay where you are.
You crazy as fuck. Yeah, it's on here. Fuck. Okay. Yep. That definitely didn't work the way that I thought it would. Alright. That definitely did not work out exactly how I thought it would, right? 40% maybe. Okay, so he wasn't even gonna shoot me like that. Alright, so I already done that part. Fuck what y'all talking about. Get your bitch ass out the way. No, he ain't never leaving from down here. Let's go. Come on, we got stuff to do. Let's go.
We gotta get up, get out, get in the ring, get it on.
That's right, fuck him up, Tank. Even though you said bear last time, but you know it is what it is. I personally would not like to be rammed by either, but. I'm out.
Oh my God.
You want some? He don't want none. Yeah, he might want some. He might want some. He might want some. Ah, you can't shoot through here, huh? Get your bitch ass dropped. Hey, how the hell did he see me? There you at? Alright, I'm tripping. So what was I supposed to do after I did that? I gotta start reading, man. I don't be reading shit. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna do it again. And this is one of them true walkthroughs, man. I'm a scripted ass walkthrough where you already know everything and all that. I mean, even though I've already done the part that I'm supposed to do, I did that without even listening because I was on the damn phone, but, you know, I was on the doggone phone.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Knock him the fuck out! Get out of my...
AAC, this is a reminder to all citizens.
To wait till he bend that corner and then do it? I guess that's what I'm supposed to do. First off, let me give me some damn ammo. Because I'm out there, bitch, with no ammo, no hack tools, pretty much no nothing. You know, weak ass hack tool. Is it? Care about no gear. You can get me about three or four of these hack devices. Get me some equipment. Gear. Man, $5,000. I really don't care. Give me all this shit. Give me all this. I just buy all this. I mean, maybe I can take more bullets and shit. I don't know. I mean, it is what it is. I bought me some hack tools, gear, consumables, hack device. Okay, I got the max of those. Well, let's get it! Sometimes you gotta go out here prepared, man. That damn bullshit willy-nilly and ain't always gonna cut it. It's not gonna cut it. You willy-nilly around, it's not gonna cut it. Cut it. All right, here we go.
Come on, ladies, quit dancing around.
Cut it. Whoop. Cut it.
Fah.
Oh my God. Shut the hell up. Yeah, I don't want none of that motherfucker right there. Alright, that's on. Let's see if you tell anybody about that, bitch. Where you at, though? Everybody coming for my black ass now. So where can I hide? Where can I hide? I gotta hide. There we go. Yes! I am in here. Alright. Let's let the heat wear off, man. Okay, now what I'm guessing is... Damn. Why y'all right in front of that, man? Ass off in front of here, man. Yes! Man, pull out a real fucking gun, you dumbass!
Nice one, Brady. This'll help build support in the district.
Heal me! Damn right. Alright, hold on. on the bus, maybe. Fuck, man. Come on, game. Stop freezing. All right. In a situation like this, I'm going to go with this better to haul ass than try to fight somebody. Get your ass out the way, bitch. Man, ain't nobody worried about all that dumb shit you talking. I'm gonna drop this. I can just haul ass. I should be able to anyway. This shouldn't really be able to fuck with your boy. The ass hauling continue. Alright, what is this? Like they're looking for. Oh, well, don't mind if I do. As soon as I finish this mission, I'll begin this upload, and then hopefully we can finish the whole game. After this. Fucking camera, man. Bitch, what are you even doing back here, dog? I hate these things. I fucking hate those things, man.
God, run.
Shit.
Forget this shit.
Easy is appalling. That ass drop. Oh, shit. Oh, and that big motherfucker. Shit. Okay. Fuck! Man, if you didn't have to shoot cameras like 1,800 damn times, it'll be all good. But you do.
Brady, right? Thanks for busting me out. Small told me what you're planning, and I'm in. Been a long time since I got to have some fun.
I appreciate it, baby. Well, maybe later on we can have some fun. Okay, so I gotta rescue the other people. Which I already know that, but you know. Yo, can we?
I'm
sorry. No, get out of my face. I was trying to have some fun with her. Yo, you suck, dude. You fucking... He's a, damn dickhead. This damn cock blocker, man. I'm trying to damn holler at the chick with the bald ass head looking like Lupita, looking like a light-skinned version of Lupita, and you damn my Asian Lupita, and you fucking around, man. Come on, now. Y'all know I would have made this significantly shorter if it hadn't been for this, but, you know. Why do I miss that? Man, ain't no damn acts of terrorism around here, man. What are you talking about? All over this yard. Ass drop, man. He ain't dead? What, you had on extra armor or something? The fuck? Oh, shit! Yo, these motherfuckers are all over me. I got something for y'all, though. Oh, shit, nigga, I don't. Get your ass drop. Boom! Oh, shit. Switch it, switch it. Man, three piece? Uh-huh. They still there? What are y'all doing there still, man? Come on, die. Leave me the fuck alone. I'm jumping in. Got a condo by my neck, girl. I'm jumping in. I don't think they on me no more. Back then, they was all on me. One more of these. There we go. See if I can slide across here real quick. See if anybody know I'm here. This motherfucker. Come on, come on, come on, pull it! Bitch! Pack two. I'm opening everything. Spam X in this hole. I said spam X. What are you doing? Why are you not helping me? You in a fucking fight! Why did you pull out the hack tool? Oh my god, this is so stupid. At least I've rescued two of them though. So you're in the middle of a fight, you pull out a fucking hack tool.
Thanks for
yes, ma'am.
Me out.
What's up?
Small told me what you're planning, and I'm in. Been a long time since I got to have some fun.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have some fun with that ass in a minute. I mean, alright, let me go shop consumables, hack devices. Let me get a couple Molotovs. I need explosives. Explosives! Get some health packs on this. None of this shit. I don't need no more of this shit. I bet I got some for that ass now. They're gaming the hard way, man. This should be the easy way, but I want to get through this game so bad that I don't even care what the outcome really is. Like, I really don't even care. And I know I'm putting y'all through this torture, but damn. I know people like to see my raw reactions. And that time splitter shit was worth it, man. So y'all can't get too mad, man. No wonder they kept having. I knew something was going to happen because I kept seeing that damn brick. And I was like, yo, there's only one game that had a damn brick like that where you could just throw that motherfucker and knock people out. And that was Time Splitters. Chris Lightning used to tell me about that game all the time, dog. And I was like, you know, I mean, I actually want to play it now. I'm opening everything. Let's go. Simple ass. Get the hell out of the way! Damn, I done did the shit with nobody knowing what the fuck is going on, and y'all.
But I guess I can make an exception.
Man, you ain't gonna kill nobody, bitch. I'm Bobby, bitch. I'm out. Return to Smalls. Okay. But first, I gotta save these people from getting killed after the game unlocks. Yeah, bitch! Yo, bitch ass here! Put it through his...
Hey, looks like the gang is all here. Nicely done, Brady. Head back to my safe house when you get a chance. I have some pretty good news that you need to hear.
This is my safe house. This is... I work hard for this bando. This is my safe house. Big gun like I'm Rambo. This is my safe house. Me finishing nobody. This ain't no fucking Mortal Kombat. Shut the hell up. Finishing, yeah. Let me heal myself. Let me stick myself. Yeah, you ain't as cute as I thought you were the first time.
Thanks for getting me out of that fucking box, though.
You know I got you, baby. Actually, you cuter.
Brady, oh man, this is fucking great. Get this. Mickey's being held in maximum security over at the police station. We need him, Brady. He knows the tunnels better than anyone. You need to get over there and bust him out if we're going to get into City Hall. Now, the police station is a tough nut to crack. The KPA have it locked down tight. But if we can get some support from the other inmates, we might be able to get them to do the dirty work for us and bust that place wide open.
Hearts and fucking minds. My least favorite part of this game. So, ladies and gentlemen, you see that.
Mickey ain't gonna rescue himself.
See them hearts and minds at 19%. The next time y'all see me, I'll have those up to 100% and we'll be in there. But, that's all for this one. That time splitter shit was awesome and damn near makes up for the game. But I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this smoke. Fuck!